This video is for software professionals who most of the time confined to the chairs while performing their duties. It's a combination of 6 yogasanas which ensures flexibility to your back and to other joints starting from your ankle up to the neck joint. From Vajrasana, you switch over to Shashankasana. This is the Shashankasana position. And from Shashankasana, you switch over to the Sarpasana or Bhujangasana. It is the snake pose. And from snake pose, you come to Marjalasana, which is the pose of a cat. From Marjalasana to Singhasana, that is a lion pose. And from lion pose, you come back to Vajrasana. So from Vajrasana to Shashankasana, Sarpasana, Marjalasana, Simhasana, Shashankasana, and back to Vajrasana. This is the cycle of 6 combined yogasanas which ensures flexibility to all your joints starting from your ankle joint, knee joint, waist, and all through your spine to the neck joints, including strengthening the hands. How many cycles you can do it? It all depends upon your flexibility. And I can assure you, you do these cycles as a flow for up to 18 times or 27 times in the morning. That comes to roughly around half an hour. This will ensure the full flexibility to all the joints in the body, and it ensures the cleaning up of the clogged, the circulatory system. And not only that, in the fresh outdoor environment, it ensures the free oxygen supply to our circulatory system. It doesn't require much space. During your office hours, you can take 10 minutes of break and do this cycle in the anteroom of your office with a mat on the floor. During office hours, you can do it 8 to 10 times. This will ensure the flexibility of not only of your joints but also free circulation of the blood to all the parts and more oxygen supply to our brain, which ensures excellent alertness during the office hours. And this cycle of the 6 asanas, Shat Chakrasana you may call it, a combination of 6 asanas will ensure excellent health benefits. All the very best.